Hi guys, welcome to When Geeks Collide Volume 2.
Fucking BSOD.
What are you looking at?
Fuck.
Where the hell did I put the thingy so I can...
It's right there!
On the tripod maybe?
Oh. Shut up.
When David can't find the thing, can't find his thingy.
That's a sad day.
He can't find his thingy.
Well, that just means he's not properly prepared. I mean, he didn't go by the electron microscope.
No, it just happens to mean that, you know, I have a beer belly all of a sudden. Because, you know, it would take that much in order for me not to see it.
Yes, we are recording the roof.
He's recording himself set up a tripod. Fucking loser. We should start throwing stuff at him. Just chuck it.
No, just, like, something random. Just throw it at him.
Okay, let me make sure I've got everybody in frame this time.
And they'll just take like a roll of quarters and just throw them at me. And I'll be like, got it!
Sure, the tripod doesn't fall. Alright.
It'll fall off into his head and break the lamp.
Oh yeah.
Although we'd probably laugh right away.
Grab it. Grab whatever you can and run.
He's got a car though.
Fuck.
Okay.
Oh, I think you pretty get pretty far with that quad force.
Yeah. I didn't bring any of my swords.
Alrighty. Damn it.
Technical difficulties, please stand by.
Your computer might be at risk.
No shit! I turned it on.
That was awesome.
Oh, shit, I turned it on.
That's the greatest line ever.
Take Windows, yeah.
I know, Dave, it's all about the cool design.
Wait,
he's trying to grab up the wall.
Oh, it's a Superman.
Go, Dave, go! Go, Spiderman!
Hi, guys.
Difficulties. Please hold.
Ah, crap, my glasses fell off.
Son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch!
Paul Snipple, take one.
There's the hair.
Shit, where did it all go?
They moved to the other neighbor.
Shedding. Observe the geek in its natural habitat.
No, that have to be more poor.
He moves for his iPod. He's playing music, and then he tries to eat it. Soon discovering it's unedible. Inedible. Whatever. Fuck this shit.
That's what she said.
No. You're all the way down there. I can't.
I know.
Oh, sorry.
I know I'm down here. What the hell are you talking about?
I know I'm down here. You like it that way.
No, this is entertainment.
Put this away.
When Windows crashes.
Can't wait to look at my video camera.
We're going to do much more of this shit.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. Just set it up and just kick back and just push it. David. Anal seepage.
Really, I have to say it. Genital warts!
Yay, Family Guy.
So what?
I almost didn't do it. I thought, was this in bad taste? But then I did it. And I'm so glad I did it.
So some, Chad was one of the managers, and Charles at work were going to make a website called ChadandCharles.com or CharlesandChad.com, we're not sure which yet. And it's going to be a site similar to YouTube, except it's not YouTube, it's videos we make.
Oh, Google your MySpace if you YouTube my Yahoo. No, it's, I'll Google your Yahoo if you YouTube MySpace.
Wow.
I know.
No, wow. Thanks, I'm good, yeah.
Just wow.
Okay, let's see if I have the internet.
I hope so.
Taking practice. I have to run the network wizard. Because it's weird like that.
Run what?
Network wizard.
Oh, yeah.
Your computer's an ass. And your network screwed up.
Did you install the network driver?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
You sure about that? We can check the command prompt.
Check. Limited or no connectivity.
Check a command prompt. If you want to learn how to configure a network, just watch us.
Yeah, it's a bunch of bullshit.
Yes, we are the... We should just do it a complete show that's just a bunch of geek shit.
IP, of course, maybe you know all of the
shit. How to install Linux on your computer.
Well, it's not putting out the DNS, though.
He didn't do a IP config all.
Oh, yeah. Okay, is it... that's all good. Maybe they're not. Prefix summary, it's not catching that it's the Las Vegas. .coms.
It's not set up for, it's not catching the router. You need to go run Network Wizard. Go run Network Wizard. Go, Pedal.
Go, Pedal!
Useless as JPEGs to Helen Keller.